The party continues on for the Blitz preview show. A first-time guest rolled out the red carpet for his third year at Socastee. Coach Ben Hampton has made an appearance inside the WBTW Thunderdomes, and in many ways, this season could feel like a first for him. Hampton has endured a lot of twists and turns, but very little shouts. And by shouts, I mean spring and summer practice. In both 2020 and 2021, COVID has crashed the Braves party. Hampton had to find ways to reschedule and readjust. The third time really might be the charm. No quarantine for the Braves program this summer. No cancellations for the Braves program either. Coach, what really was it like to have a full offseason this spring?
You know, Candace, almost feel like a broken record because year one, we were staved off by COVID. Year two, we think we're going to return to some sense of normalcy, and it's a repeat of year one, and the beginning of the season started off the same for us both years in a row. So to get a full spring and summer with our guys, really have that time to install, work on fundamentals, little things like that, get them in the weight room, where I think that's where our biggest jump has come. It's been huge, and it's been great for our culture and our program, not just the football aspect, but our entire culture, to be able to spend that kind of time together.
The best part about the past is really that it's in the past, right? So, but then you have to wait just a little bit longer, like most high schools across the state of South Carolina and the country, if that. Athletes play more than one sport. Socastee's no different here, especially with their baseball program. Both quarterback Rocco Wojcik and wide receiver Stephen Green had much success in the spring during baseball. So, Coach, how do you maximize that time when some of your best players are really out during that crucial time?
Well, you know, the benefit is, you know, Stephen and Rocco being two of our, you know, more outstanding athletes, but they're also upperclassmen, and they're old heads now in our program. So they have the fundamentals, they have the basics, they know the playbook. So that allotted us time to get those younger guys more reps, more consistency, as opposed to their reps being cut because Rocco and Stephen are there, they were able to get more. And so now they're getting closer to being on the same page. And that was big for our program. You know, as soon as we got Stephen and Rocco back out there, obviously we take a step forward. But to get those young guys, the reps and the consistency was just big.
Yes, really one season after another for them. No teams really are ever short of having a few superstars. Again, the Socastee Braves aren't really any different, but some teams can be short of having that experience. That is also true for Socastee. The team returns a lot of young, skilled players, both offensively and defensively. Last year's season could be defined as maybe a learning curve for you guys. As for this season, Coach, how would you assess things going forward?
Well, you know, we actually had a parent meeting last night, and, you know, you come in first season, fall of 20, we went 4-2, pretty successful season for first year, not having any time with our guys until mid-July to be able to go out and put that product on the field. We expected some type of lull. Everybody hits it. You know, we're a penalty, a false start, a missed assignment away from having a completely different record last year, but the reality of it is we went 2-6. The big leap for us, I think, has come in the offseason. Like I said, being able to implement our culture and what we want to build the foundation of our program. The football will take care of itself, but having those key pieces outside the game of football, I think, has been the big step we need to take, and hopefully we'll see that take place on the field as well.
All right, Coach, thanks so much for your time. Every good party must come to an end, but for Socastee, it's really just getting started. Week zero is slowly but surely approaching. You can see Coach Ben Hampton on the sidelines come August 19th. But until then, our Blitz preview rolls on to the next segment. Coach, again, thank you, and thank you for watching. We'll be right back.